neighbors. How the fuck is your neighbor gonna make you younger than me? Check out that goddamn video, man. Hey, look, 10 neighbors, man. Hey, look, without wasting time, CJ Politics. I want. Let's check out what this American. I guess he's a fake gangster. Somebody was saying he's not really good. Whatever it is, let's check out what he gotta say. I fuck with him, but I think he's tough. Bob Dylan, Wu-Tang, fire.
Look, I said fuck all the politics. They ain't no scholarships.
No.
Me and my niggas robbing shit, clapping shit, niggas dropping shit.
Oh yeah.
I tell them spin back.
Spin it.
This ain't no diss track.
Oh no.
But I got a big bag. I tell my haters gonna hit that. No. What's that? Gossip. See him in person, they knock the problems at me. Profits. All of my bitches, they just in the sound that I can't stop it. They feel my bopper, they know that I'm popping. If there's hungry beef.
You guys think this nigga really go on like beef with 22 G's? I don't know, man. 22 G's seem more gangster, at least. Seem like he really be in the streets more. CJ came out straight up. Was, I don't know. Apparently, he's been making music. I've been hearing so much about this nigga CJ. I'm even confused at this. But apparently, he's been making music for so long. And, like, he's been famous for so long in New York or something. Or Staten Island, where he's from. But, like, I don't know, man. He don't seem gangster to me. Like, you know what I'm saying? But, I don't. You never know, man. Shit. Those may be the realest gangsters out there. Shit, man.
So Diego, she know I'm lit, Fuego. I stay on the block like Lego. Fuck that, fuck that. I'm pulling a blitz, better rush that. Touch that, trust that. I shoot first, I don't bust back. Look, and we getting busy, nigga. I'm in the city, nigga. I'm feeling gritty, nigga. Look, us, never them. It's 100 niggas that I'm better than. Got the packs, I'm sending them. I said, fuck all the politics.
He got bars,
I got scholarships. Me and my niggas robbing shit, clapping shit, niggas dropping shit. I tell them spin back. This ain't no diss track. No, but I got a big bag. I tell my haters don't hit that. No, what's that? Gossip. See him in person, they knock the problems at me. Profits. All of my bitches, they just in the sound that I can't stop it. They feel my bopper, they know that I'm popping.
You can hear the lighter flick. Tough. I ain't gonna cap. Tough. I ain't gonna lie. I give it like an 8 out of 10. Definitely not better than Bob. It's like Whoopty was the best and Bob played like very good and like this good. I think he just dropped the tape, so I'm gonna check out the tape and let you guys know what I think. But right now I give this like an 8 out of 10. It was tough though. The video too was pretty simple but still tough. Now I'm saying on some quarantine shit. I like it. But hey, if you're new to the vibes, you know what I'm saying, go ahead and subscribe, join the gang. Talk to me in the comments. Let's get lit with it. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in the next video. So, let's get sexy, man. Alright. Couple merch. Just me not call my shit from the game. Alright. Let's get sexy with that one, too. What's that?
I think I drank too much.
I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off?